अगस्ता वेस्टलैंड चॉपर डील पर राज्यसभा में जबरदस्त बहस हुई। बहस में जहां कांग्रेस ने अपना पक्ष रखा तो वहीं सुब्रमण्यम स्वामी का वार भी हुआ। राज्यसभा में अगस्ता वेस्टलैंड चॉपर डील पर बहस के दौरान रक्षा मंत्री मनोहर पर्रिकर को फाइनली जवाब देना था। पर्रिकर तैयार थे और तैयारी करके आए थे जिससे कांग्रेस को घेरा जा सके और कांग्रेस के नेताओं को सीधे सीधे जवाब दिया जा सके। पर्रिकर ने अपनी बात कहानी से रखी। मनोहर पर्रिकर ने अपने बयान के शुरुआत में ही फाइलों के ऑथेंटिसिटी को लेकर भी कांग्रेस पर चुटकी ली।
लेट मी फर्स्ट मेक इट वेरी क्लियर दैट व्हाटएवर आई एम नाउ पुटिंग बिफोर द हाउस इफ यू रिक्वायर आई विल ऑथेंटिकेट इट आई विल सर्टिफाई इट इट कम्स फ्रॉम द मिनिस्ट्री फाइल्स एंड आई विल नॉट टेक एनी नेम्स सो दैट यू डोंट गेट अ रीजन फॉर डिस्टर्बिंग।
आगे मनोहर पर्रिकर ने अभिषेक मनु सिंघवी पर भी जमकर निशाना साधा और उनके नुकसान की बात इस कदर की कि कांग्रेसियों को बात लग गई।
टू बी हियर प्रेजेंट बड़ा वो आ नहीं रहे, उनका बहुत नुकसान हो गया। ही मस्ट हैव लॉस्ट लैक्स ऑफ रुपीज इन आर्ग्यूइंग अ फ्री केस टुडे।
No, please listen. You have to listen. No, don't interrupt. No, listen to me. You listen to the business. Our profession is separate, sir. Honorable Defense Minister should not refer to his
profession. क्या बोल रहा हूँ सुनो ना, मैं उनका I am actually praising him.
No, Minister.
You don't want him to be praised.
No, you address the chair. Honorable Minister, address the chair. Don't look at them, address the chair and say what you want.
Very good lawyer and he put up the case very strongly, so strongly that for quite some time even I was getting convinced by his argument. Probably I now understand how convincing he is. लेकिन सर मेनी टाइम्स इट सो हैपेंस दैट इफ द ब्रीफ
नो कमेंट्स प्लीज
द ब्रीफ इज वेरी वीक इवन अ बेस्ट एडवोकेट कांट विन द केस।
पर्रिकर यही नहीं रुके, कहानी तो उन्होंने बीरबल और अकबर की सुनाई लेकिन वार कांग्रेस पर था। सुनिए पर्रिकर के बयान का वो अंश।
वन डे इट हैपेंड दैट समथिंग like a golden spoon was stolen from Badshah's Mahal and he didn't want it to be given to the criminal investigation that time because that would put him in very embarrassing situation. So he called Birbal and told him that someone has stolen golden spoon from my cutlery. What do I do? Birbal told him, I'll find a solution. Get all the servants. He got all the servants and gave them 1 foot long piece of bamboo and told them that this is a magic bamboo. You take it home. जिसने चोरी किया है उसका 4 inch बढ़ेगा सुबह तक, जिसने चोरी किया है उसका बाम्बू पीस विल ग्रो बाय 4 inches. इट्स अ मैजिकल बाम्बू पीस. एवरी वन बिलीव्ड बीरबल, दे वेंट होम. द वन हु हैड स्टोलन द गोल्डन स्पून ही वॉज वरीड मैन. ही कुड नॉट स्लीप अप टू 2 o'clock. देन ही गॉट अ आइडिया सडनली. He got up at 2 o'clock, brought a knife and cut his bamboo by 4 inch. Expecting it to grow by 12 inches again next day morning. Next day morning, of course, he got caught. What I find in their argument is they have cut all their bamboos by 4 inches.
पर्रिकर ने आगे फिर एक फाइल का भी जिक्र किया जिसे देख कांग्रेसियों के होश उड़ गए। ये वो फाइल थी जो आग लगने से बच गई।
Where the trials were taking place, one pair only. At Srinagar, 5,400 feet mean sea level, effective payload of this helicopter is nil. Oh, in OGL conservation at all ranges of temperature, even in IGE configuration, a reduced payload is to be accepted. The common VVIP sorties to Nehru helipad cannot be undertaken.
Similar is the case of Gulmarg, Pahalgam, where VVIP sorties have been flown in the past using Mi-17 4 Hector. This file luckily was saved from a devastating fire which took place on 3rd of June 2014, which burned down all the records in that particular office, but this file remained in the drawer of the officer, so it survived. Additional commercial quotes. This could not be further verified because obviously the helicopter was stopped from testing after that.
परिकर यही नहीं रुके, आगे भी यूपीए के समय हुए अगस्ता वेस्टलैंड डील की जुड़ी फाइलों को एक एक कर खोलते रहे और कांग्रेस को सच बताते रहे.
A litany of omissions and commissions at various stages of decision making process indicate malafide and corrupt actions driven by the goal to favor a particular vendor. This has been recognized by the Italian court in their judgment. At the outset, it may be useful to highlight to honorable members some of the salient issues.
शर्मा जी, what is under what rule? ये तरीका ठीक नहीं है सर. सर, what is going on? आपके लीडर्स बोले किसी ने डिस्टर्ब नहीं किया. ये क्या तरीका? Every time you are disturbing. No. शर्मा जी, what is the point of it? Under what rule?
He said he will
be authenticated.
He said
I'm
don't take offense.
He already said that.
Whatever.
No, certified copy.
Don't you shout. Certified copy of the judgment must be placed.
Okay, yeah. Sorry.
He agreed to that.
Creation of a single vendor scenario at various stages from March 2005 onwards, and despite specific direction to the contrary, or operational requirements and SQRs were set, amended, and processes influenced to make AWIL the only alternative. Violation of accepted norms of procurement processes, unusually large number of deviation approved, counterparty to supply agreements, and exceptional dilution of FET standard. Yes, I'll be there. Dejunga.
Indian
authorities to ask the CBI to investigate cancellation of deal spurred by actions of suppliers. The deal was cancelled by the government of India under advice from AG, not as a slow motor action, but in response to the vendor seeking the appointment of an arbitrator. Delay in action against the supplier group. From the first media report in February 2012, the approval to cancel all dealings with the group was given more than 2 years later on the eve of change in government. In fact, the final order given by the present government.
That is his speech. You listen to that. No, it is not okay. He is speaking. What do you want? Yeah, what are you asking? Please, no. No, you please proceed.
It also significant to note that the judgment of the Indian court, Italian court, spurred action from government of India.
Anna Sharma, you are minister, and when you are minister, did you not read up the preparation? The minister can do that. He is doing only that. What are you doing?
On the CAG report from India.
He is not quoting, he is reading his speech.
Sir, इनको सामना करना नहीं है, सच्चाई सुनना नहीं चाह रहे हैं.
See,
ये तो
I will give you time. Sit down. But listen. But the fundamental. See. The fundamental. See. Listen. Now, the fundamental thing is that a minister. Now, please. Minister has every right to prepare a speech and read it out. Whatever he says, he is responsible. He is responsible. Then why do you worry?
What is? Now hear me. I will sit down. Now you hear me. Now you hear me.
What is that?
Sir, what I am not objecting to, the right of the Honorable Minister to read. I will hear him with all respect.
Yeah, then what is your problem?
Sir, what the Minister has said contradicts his statement to the Parliament. He has said 2 years.
So you can
reply which I am quoting.
You can. In that case,
if he is making a
false. If the minister is now, if the minister is misleading the house, you have the rule book. You have the rule book. Invoke the necessary rule. Now, I am Sharma.
This cannot
be. It is not going on with him. I am Sharma. It is wrong.
सभी मित्रों से इधर कहना चाहता हूँ, इधर कहना चाहता हूँ, मंत्री दे रहा बयान तो
यू हैव टू लिसन टू द मिनिस्टर।
लेकिन ये सदन शांति से चल रहा था, इसे शांति से चलना चाहिए,
चलना चाहिए,
शांति चलना चाहिए। यू सी रवि जी अपने सदस्यों को कहो,
हम
उसको चलने दीजिए।
शरद यादव जी, दिस साइड हैज मेड ऑल योर स्पीचेस, it was heard by the house. You have a responsibility to hear the minister also. Please do that, minister. Please, you minister, you under the chair, don't look at them under the chair. Yeah, minister can always read a speech. No need of speech being authenticated. That is a speech
on 1999.
That is a speech. Everybody is responsible. He has to do that. Please.
MI-8 VIP helicopters due to various constraints imposed by Mi-8 limitations. A global RFP was issued to 11 vendors on 20th March 2002. The technical evaluation, I can give you by heart, everything like that only. The technical evaluation committee shortlisted 3 vendors, Mi-172, EC-225, EH-101. The flight evaluation of EH-101 could not be done as the helicopter was not certified for an altitude of 6,000 meters. There was a mention that this did not participate. They did participate, but it was not certified for 6,000 meters as a mandatory operational requirement. The EH-101 helicopter was later renamed AW-101 of Augusta Westland. After flight evaluation, only EC-225 was found suitable for acquisition as it had met all mandatory operational requirements. PMO in December 2003, I am confirming that, observed that the framing of mandatory OR has effectively led to acquisition into a single vendor situation. It was inter-alike considered to make the operational altitude of 4,500 meters as mandatory and the higher flying ceiling of 6,000 meters and cabin height of 1.8 meters as desirable operational requirement. Desirable. Year 2005 onwards, a series of measures were taken by then government which resulted in eventual acquisition of AW helicopter. These steps constituted a subject matter of stringent criticism by the Controller Auditor General of India. And tragically, the motives behind these decisions are today being doubted by entire nation. As I said in my opening remarks, the fact that there was a corruption in the matter is brought out in extensive details. Antony himself said that there is a corruption. Is brought out in extensive details in the recent judgments of Milan High Court. It dominates our public discourse. Sadly, it has also dented country's image and then standing in the world. The country wants to know as to who instigated, who supported and who benefited from the corruption. We cannot let this pass.
परिकर के राज्यसभा में दिए बयान के मोदी भी कायल हो गए और उन्होंने ट्वीट कर मनोहर परिकर की जमकर तारीफ की। ऐसे में ये तो तय हो गया कि इस डील की कली खुलने से कांग्रेस की मुश्किलें अभी बढ़ने वाली हैं।